back to my channel. Today I'm gonna do a little vlog. My sister is getting married, so here I am after I did my makeup. This is after I did my hair. I just did two little simple braids and tied them in the back together. Now on to jewelry. I'm gonna be putting on my earrings. I bought these from Walmart and I just put on regular diamond studs for the rest of my piercing holes. Here's when my other sister arrived so I could do her makeup. So I didn't end up recording the rest of my jewelry. I could only do my earrings because I did have to stop to do her makeup since I did tell her to get there at 7 and I was barely getting done myself. I also don't have any lipstick on yet because I was gonna eat later on in the day, so I just waited until it was almost time for the wedding. So here I passed the camera to my sister Jessica since she is the one who ended up recording the rest of the day for me since I was busy. You'll see her later on in the video. And this is my niece Sophia. I was doing her hair. Then she went into my other sister's room. Her name is Yesenia. She was getting ready. Wanted me to cry, wanted me to die. Real life. She was feeling herself. Here we arrived at the venue. This is my nephew Caden, my other nephew Junior, and my niece Ailani. This is my sister-in-law Michaela. And here, they were still decorating, but it already looked so pretty. And then there's my baby, Jesse. And here's my brother. And then here we are walking back into the room where all the girls were gonna be getting ready at. And here is the bride herself, my sister Yanelli, while she was getting her hair and makeup done. Here's my mom eating. She didn't want me to record herself because she said she wasn't ready yet. Here's Michaela after she did her makeup. By this time, all the girls started arriving, so everyone was getting ready, doing their hair and makeup. This was just a few minutes before everything was about to begin. Here's my nephews, Gio and Joshua.
Hello, Josh.
You good on him? Yep, we good, we good. That's it.
All right,
then.
Y'all look handsome.
Oh, here.
Thank you.
Here, everyone is getting seated.
Hi, Josh.
Hi. So the ceremony can begin.
Oh, that's all they go for. Here.
Thank you.
the pact of love that you have for each other. Declaro hoy.
Edwin, mi cielo hermoso. Hoy, rodeados de todos nuestros seres queridos, te tomo como mi esposo. Y con orgullo me convierto en tu esposa. Finalmente puedo unir mi vida con la tuya. Y comprometo a compartir contigo el plan de Dios para nuestras vidas juntos. Unidos en su nombre, prometo apoyarte, inspirarte y amarte siempre. Prometo honrarte y cuidarte a través de todas las aventuras de la vida. Prometo ser tu mejor amiga, en el bien y en el mal. En la riqueza o en la pobreza, en la enfermedad y en la salud, en las alegrías y en las tristezas. A partir de este día en adelante, donde quiera que vayamos, iremos juntos. Mientras ambos vivamos, estaré a tu lado. Te prometo todo esto y más, porque eres mi único hoy y todos los días, en el nombre de nuestro Señor Jesucristo.
Yameli, prometo por el resto de mi vida amarte, darte mi corazón, mi fidelidad, todos los días de mi vida. Quiero que siempre estemos juntos, no solamente físicamente, también deseo que nuestros espíritus sean inseparables y que esas raíces que están en nuestros corazones crezcan como hermosos frutos, que serán la continuación de nuestro amor y nuestra familia. Y para Chris, Kaylen y Liam, prometo criarlo, apoyarlo y amarlo como si fueran para ellos de forma de mí, que ellos pueden venir en mí y buscar consejo y apoyo en este día que será inolvidable, porque para mí siempre estará grabado en mi mente el día en que aquí los presentes no tuve el honor de invitar a los cuatro vientos lo mucho que te amo. Y para terminar, mi amor, en este día tan especial para nosotros, te tomo como mi esposa, como nuestros amigos, familiares presentes. Juro pasar el resto de mi vida amándote, dando esta alegría y apoyándote siempre lo que necesites. Y quiero que, tanto por tus virtudes, por tus defectos, me ofrezco a ti. Y espero que tú me quieras por los míos. Desde este día estaremos unidos para siempre. Y con este anillo que te pongo hoy, en ti declaro que nuestro amor será igual a lo que simboliza, que no tiene fin, al igual que nuestro amor.
Agora se Janelle, tu colocas a anilha no dedo de Edward e seu mestre. Pode começar com a esposa.
You may kiss your bride. Oh, um perfume de alegria. Agora sim, you may kiss your bride. Este aplauso está muy suave para los novios.
Here's everyone at their tables. Everything went in the same building. The record of doors is with Aaron Miller. So everyone just walked over and got seated. Here's my nephew Ian. He looks so handsome in his suit.
Ian, vente. Okay, go sit over there.
Here's my mom entering with both of my nephews, Junior and Christopher. And of course, baby Jesse having the time of his life.
Yo, baby! Hey! 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 Hey
By this time, my camera was on 3%, so I couldn't record the rest. So this is the last video of the wedding. And this is after I left. I just wanted to record outside because all the lights looked so pretty. That is the end of my video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.